Weasleys. Today is day 27, which means it's Friday of week 4 of NaNoWriMo 2015. So right now I'm sitting at just under 28,000 words, which for me is a lot, but relative to where I'm supposed to be in NaNo is very low. There's only a few days left of the challenge, and you're supposed to meet 50,000 words on the last day, like you guys probably know. So I could list off a bunch of excuses, but basically I started to feel like I was giving up last week. I think I kind of mentioned that in my last vlog about how I kind of just eased off on the pressure and realized that I was never going to meet the 50k word goal and to just keep writing at my own pace kind of. So this past week has gone pretty badly for me. I didn't sleep from Sunday till Thursday. Some of my friends tell me that whenever they can't sleep, they just get up and go do something else until they start to feel tired, but whenever I can't sleep, I don't know why, I just lay in bed and really try to fall asleep, which doesn't ever work. And I felt like I could have been using that time writing. I actually like put my laptop in bed with me, but I never actually like would sit up and start writing. So basically, I don't want to admit it, but I basically gave up. And that is the thing I really didn't want to do setting out on NaNoWriMo, and I really don't like admitting that, you know, I failed at doing something, or I don't like that feeling of having not put in my total effort into something. I am really proud of what I did so far, kind of apart from this week where I hardly got anything done, but I am kind of mad at myself for not like pushing through kind of the bumps in the road to get what I needed done. And now today I'm coming down with a cold. So basically this week sucked. I'm sorry for complaining so much in my vlogs. I'm sorry for like kind of sounding really negative a lot of times, but that is just who I am, I guess. Giving up was something I didn't want to happen. That was more of my ultimate goal than actually meeting the 50,000 words, which is not giving up. And at this point I have to kind of admit to myself, having not written anything for 2 days, and then yesterday I wrote 33 words, which is so negligible, like I shouldn't even mention that, but kind of sad about it. But I am really happy with my story overall. It hasn't been easy, and right now I'm getting into this character who has narcissistic personality disorder, and that's been really tough for me to write, you know, to try and get into his head and kind of analyze what kind of behaviors would come out of that. And I've done some research and stuff, but it's just totally the opposite of all the other characters and of myself. And yeah, it's really challenging, and it can definitely shake your confidence when you're trying to write that type of character, I guess. But that is the job of the writer in a way. You have to kind of be an actor. So yeah, in a way I've given up on the NaNoWriMo challenge, but I haven't given up on my story, which is what really matters. There's still a few days left, so there's no point in saying this is the end and goodbye and stuff. So yeah, that's it for this Friday, and see you guys in the next update. Hey Weasleys, today is Monday the 30th of November, which means today is the very last day of NaNoWriMo, and I'm so happy. Today I finally broke 30,000 words, which I'm really, really pleased about. And some of you might be thinking, well, that's not even 50,000 words, but I don't even care at this moment. I'm really proud of what I've done so far, and I'm just so happy that it's over. I can finally do all the things that I probably did have time to do before, but I just felt too guilty to do them, like clean, Christmas shop, make Christmas cards, hang out with my pets, make videos on my main channel. So yeah, it's finally over, but I am going to be continuing to work on my story. I am really into my story so far, and it's picking up pace right now, and the cult members are making their way to the cult colony right now. So I definitely want to get them there and start writing that kind of like meaty part of the story. So maybe sometime in the future I'll make a kind of NaNo story update video and just kind of update you guys on how the story went and what stage it's in when I'm kind of done writing all the prose. So yeah, how did you guys do this month? I really want to know, and I'm pretty curious about everyone's experience. Like I was saying throughout the vlogs, I had some ups and downs with my feelings about my story, and some days I felt pretty confident about it, and other days I felt very self-conscious and I felt a little down about it, and it became a chore to even
think about working on it, and yeah, so it's been an experience for sure. And I don't know about you guys, but I have so many questions about grammar. I didn't go to school for English, so especially about like dialogue rules, all the time I was like, I have no idea if this should be capitalized, I don't know if this is even correct. So yeah, that kind of stuff doesn't really matter when you're writing your first draft, but it is something that you can't really help but think about, just like how I couldn't really help but think about how much work I'd have to put into editing this first draft. Yeah, I wrote 30,000 words. As a matter of fact, I wrote 30,143 as of this evening. This evening I was really energetic and I wrote over 2,200 words, I think. And I think that was just because I knew it was the last day and I had that final little push and I was just excited to wrap up this month's challenge. That was it for NaNoWriMo 2015. Tell me how you guys did down below, and if you're planning on doing NaNoWriMo again next year or in the spring or summer, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.
On my Nano this week, but I've just been too busy like doing my actual work, so that's annoying. So I'm feeling really energetic tonight for once, I guess. It's